It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
And now, guys, for the deadliest play of Rainbow Six Siege. Hope you enjoy.